Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rayne and this is Slime Rancher again. As you can see, it's cute and adorable. And oh, I need to feed these guys. Once these guys are all nice and heavily overfed, I shall collect their plots. Oh, I have way too many roosters. I think I need like two maybe? Okay. So, all six hen hens are going back in. And two of you guys are going in, the rest of you are getting eaten. Do these guys not like the roosters? Oh no, they like them. Okay. You can go back in there where you can eat. And once they've eaten, they're all happy again. So you can hold a lot. Why are you not putting them in? Where did you go? There. Let's activate this. No, I want that plot too. Give me all the plots. I think I figured it out. I need to be stood back. And then I need 11 more tabby slimes. Okay. Okay. So I now have all the money. Oh wait, I'm like, ooh, what's this? This is one of the expansions I can't currently get. Let's just feed you guys. Cause then when I get back, you should have given me some food. Let's eat some morale. And we'll get some stone slimes or rock slimes or whatever they're called. I like how they kind of like spawn every day rather than being there, so like even if you take them back to your farm, there's still plenty there kind of thing. They just like spawn from everywhere. Hello? I spot a tabby. Oh, I can't get it. Ah! Give me the tabby. And then the plot. Because even though they're just pink, I want all the plots I can get. And then we're gonna go up here, because we've still gotta get like 11 more or something stupid. Tabbies! I see tabbies. Carrots. Tabby. This one. Not you. You. So I have 11. I have 8. I need 2 more. 3 more. I apparently can't do maths today. Okay. I'm like just gonna run in circles apparently and keep going back and forth. Give me the rock slime. No, come back. I need you. Actually, that's a lie. I don't need you. I want you. I couldn't avoid him, you ran in my path. Well, I probably could have avoided him, but I'm not good at that kind of thing. As anybody will know if they watch any of my games that require me to have, like, any level of coordination. So I think... Slimepedia, slimes, rock, they eat veggies. Okay, so that's good. I have lots of veggies. Awesome. So yeah, just three more. Three. I should maybe have enough for an auto-feeder now? Need to activate. Ogden Oryx, okay. Oh, is it gone? It's gone midday. Okay, I haven't seen the heartbeats yet, so I can't get those for you, mate. But I can get an auto feeder. Okay. So now, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have all your food collected up. And the slimes are going back in. Oh, I can't put anything in. But now I can only feed you guys one type of thing. That's okay, because I can feed you guys other stuff. Okay. You guys should be okay in there. So you guys... Ah, there's just like so much to do. Let's go and read our emails. Star mail too. So... Hi B, I bought a cactus from you, sort of. When I came back home, it was one of the only things left in your shop. It was a lonely little guy, so I decided to adopt it. You know, I kill every plant I touch, but I promise you this one will last. I mean, if I can't keep a cactus alive, then clearly something is wrong. When I look at it, I think of you out there on the range, doing your thing. Hope you're okay. Casey. Hiya Beatrix! The name's Ogden Oryx. I'm a slime rancher, much like yourself, but I mostly fancy myself as a farmer. I came to the far range to grow fruits and veggies the way we used to back on Earth, by getting down into the soil and getting your hands dirty. Did you know that carrots improve your night vision? Yeah, seriously, they do. I don't know why all ranchers aren't just gobbling them down every chance they get. Being lost out on the range at night can be so dangerous. Well, don't let me ramble on you here. I'll be in touch via the range exchange. I tend to only raise slimes that eat fruits and veggies, so expect those kinds of requests from me. Looking forward to doing all business with you. Oh, well. P.S. Ever heard of a gilded ginger? It's a mythical veggie that is said to be the favourite food of the equally mythical gold slime. But some say that neither of them actually exist. I was like, what is that noise? It's these guys. I'm gonna head back out this way. No plots in here. What? Chick. They always want chicks because they just speed up the process of raising more chickens. Have I literally got everything at the moment? Chick. Plots. More plots, more chicks. I got a tabby, which now I don't need. Plot. Let's go see if the pogo fruits have grown over here so I can feed them to this guy. Ugh! Almost fell off the side there. All of them have. I'm hoping he won't take much more. No, he will. Okay. Oh! I don't want the head. I'm thinking, do I actually want these guys so that I can try and explode that guy? Because I think he gives me the slime key, which means I can get into the next area finally. Collecting the pink plots mostly because I know they're worth less, but there's more of them just as a general rule. So okay, so this should be hopefully more than enough. Okay, yeah. Four gross slimes. So I got a slime key, which means I can go and open that next kind of area, which I keep walking out to even though I know I can't get to it. Oh. Whatever reason. I have one slime key. Whoa, that made me jump. I think I am gonna get some more of the rock guys. Mostly because I can. So, finally we have a slime key for over here. Chilling, running around. Look, it saves me. Moss blanket, like a flower blooming from a rocky crevice. Emerald expansion. What could be? Huh? I think that was an achievement. It was very loud. Yeah. Can I get back up here? Oh, you're the molten guys. The explodey guys. You know what? I'm gonna collect their plots. Because I bet they're worth a fair bit. I'll go for it. Oh, that one's like dead. I don't even know what happened there. I think it hit it in his mouth, I'm not sure. There's like chickens galore here. Explodey things and me just don't match. Oh, I see another one of those guys. The guy stings. So, the moss blanket may seem like an ancient jungle of sorts, but the fact is that much of what you see here wasn't even around when I first began exploring this land. At this rate, I reckon that it won't be long before this greenery completely overtakes the far, far range. Okay, that's kind of scary, actually. I don't need the plots. I haven't got space for the carrots. Nope, I can't get up there apparently. I really should go back. Oh well. Oh, nope, that was not the direction I wanted to go. So you're the like stony chick. You're dead. Oh, you're angry because you haven't eaten. Runs away, runs away, runs away. Yeah, so I'm gonna head back. I'm going to deposit my plorts. I don't want the carrots, but the money is always nice. There are no more of the molten plorts that I like. It's collecting. Can I get up here? Ah! No, I want that. So how do I get out of here? Hello. You all seem to be having a jolly good time. What the? Where does this lead? Okay, I'm like well and truly lost. Okay, so there's my next slime door. Or door for the slime that needs a slime key. How do I get out of this? I am immensely confused. So it's not this way, apparently. The rock one. Let's just try again to get back up here. No. There must be a way out of this place. Right? Home's over there. Where can I? How do I leave? Can I go up here? No. Like where? What? Which way is the way out? I'm so lost. Is there a map in this game? No. These guys are exploding a lot. Probably the wrong one to try and jump on. How did I end up getting lost? What does this do? Knock yourself out in order to return home. But I don't want to lose everything. There has to be a way out. Huh? Was this where the hungry guys were? No, he's just gonna explode anyway. Oh, honeycomb guys! found the next one. Are you my way home? You are definitely not my way home. You don't go anywhere. Can't get up over you. I know you can get a jetpack. I'm just gonna have to lose everything. Yep. Okay, okay. Star mail. Mochi Miles. Well, well. It seems like another wannabe rancher has signed up for a lonely existence on a faraway space rock. Congrats, Beatrix. I'm Mochi Miles. It's Miles, as in Tetsuya Miles, the billionaire. I'm here to do important business for my dad, but that doesn't mean I won't make all the rest of these backwater types out here look bad in the process. No one conquers the port market like I do, day in, day out. My dad gives me the inside track, so I look forward to my requesting plots that I know will make me huge profits later on. So I wish you the best of luck, Beatrix. Maybe you'll even reach second place, and at the very least you can tell your friends that you helped the great Mochi Miles in her conquest of the far, far range. Later, Tata. Well, she sounds lovely. So I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. If you liked it, please like, comment, subscribe, one of the above or all of them or whatever you want to do. And I will see you all soon. Bye!